International Tokyo Convention. Someone signed it. This is a news announcement that I put out. So it's from Yahoo, but it's from Business Wire. This is what I gave. I gave them the exclusive rights to Japan as long as they paid us at least over $500,000 a year. They got to have the rights every year over and over and over. But they had to pay a minimum. Is that Britney Spears? Is that the wearable towel? My back's starting to hurt. She was the famous one. And that's how you make a product blow up in Japan. The man.